So what we did today is this channel here that the gasket fits onto for the trunk. This piece was pretty rusty. Down here where the gasket sat on there, there wasn't much that would hold it on anymore. So we got replacement pieces. Here's the replacement piece, nice and straight. I cleaned it up and put weldable primer on there. Got my area here all cleaned and prepped. I used this tool here for drilling out the spot weld. I showed you once before how it works. It has a clamping mechanism on it that holds the drill right on the spot weld. And it takes it, drills it out fairly nice. And then I got one of these, which is, it's a hardened piece of steel with a sharp edge here and another chisel like sharp edge here. So you can put it underneath there and use a hammer to separate your piece of metal that way. Those both work really good for spot weld removal if you're trying to replace panels in cars. So we're going to weld this guy on, put it in place. Hold it where you want it to be. Take your vice grip. Got the welder set up right next to me. Do not weld without a welding helmet on, unless you do not like your eyes. If you don't like your eyes, you don't like to see. Be my guest. But I suggest use a helmet that has the nice lens on it that changes color when it flashes. Sounds like that, and it kind of spitting and sputtering. You either don't have the welder gas on, like I didn't. I don't like to waste that stuff, it's expensive, or you don't have the welder set right. Just showing you, you don't need a bunch of tools to be able to do this. You can use just a normal drill to drill out the spot weld. That would work. I'm only using one vice grip. You know, you need a drill, a grinder, like this. A welder, a hammer, and a drill, and you can accomplish this job. Thank you. you just want to keep going down and spot welding at all your spot welds. When you're doing something like this, you want to have a ventilation fan on, and that's what I'm going to turn on now. And then you guys won't be able to hear me because I'm going to turn on the ventilation fan. Yeah. Not breathe in these paint fumes, because the paint fumes will get you just as bad as the paint overspray or whatever. So
everybody have a great day.